I've yet to find out who Bill is. Watch this be a ditto. Oh no, good, it's just drowsy. I was gonna suck, I'm gonna come across a ditto and not be able to catch it. Dang it. Yes, I'm trying not to fight traitors right now. Ooh, he almost got me. Dang it. I was hoping he wouldn't have seen me. I'm confident in my ability to raise Pokemon. Let's see. Not really. Psyduck. I wouldn't mind catching a Psyduck. I really want to go catch a Pikachu, but I can't catch that until I get into the Kanto region. I'm in Johto right now, and Pikachus aren't in Johto region, as far as I know. Joey. Why does Joey want... Oh, howdy, it's me, Joey. Isn't it nice? My right title's looking awesome. I wish I could show you. Oh, yeah. I managed to beat a tough clever. I managed to make my party stronger. See you later. I don't know why you called me Joey. There we go. Let me buy anything? It says Mark. Second trainer's market, okay. Welcome, how may I be by? There's someone I want to buy. Oh my gosh, does no one have Pokeballs here? Welcome, how may I help you? There we go. I'll buy 5 Pokeballs. Yep. And then I'll buy... I can only buy 1 Great Ball. I'll also buy Repel. Now I'll take the stairs down. It just seems faster. Alright. 8. Yippee-yay. Okay guys, since there's such a low chance to catch a ditto, I will be right back so I can go attempt to catch one. Yes, I finally found a ditto. Don't want to kill him. Blow up Pokemon. I need a Lolo. I'll send out Mareep. Growl it fast enough. Come back. Go, Mareep. And Ditto uses Transform. I'll tackle. It's pretty much Mareep versus Mareep right here. I love the Mareep growl. It sounds so funny. I notice that it's not a very effective game. Because he's two levels above my Mareep. I just wanted to get it down to maybe one more hit. No, don't thundershot me. Don't tackle me, that's not very nice. Boom, okay. Pack. Great ball. Okay, here we go. Let's count to three and capture one. What? Come on. And I hate that you can't use your great balls over again. They broke. So that was a waste of 600. Pokeball. What? Okay guys, I will be right back. I'm gonna attempt to catch it, and this is probably getting a little boring sitting here watching me attempt to catch it. So it fainted and I ran out of Pokeballs, so that sucks. Time to go get more smoke Pokeballs. Maybe, hopefully. Finally, caught ya! Took forever. Heck, I even put him to sleep and threw one at him and didn't even catch him. His transformation ability is perfect. However, if it is made to laugh, it cannot maintain its disguise. No. So what's cool about Ditto? Wait, 1 second. Sorry, I had to cough. But what's cool about Ditto is, There's a daycare up here, I think. No, but there is a daycare around here, and you can put Ditto in the daycare with any Pokemon, and it'll breed and make a baby of any Pokemon. Like, I can take a Pikachu and a Ditto, and it'll give me a Pichu. Or so on. I can take a Totodile and I'd want to make a Totodile, because, you know, that's how Totodiles work. Radio Tower, this is where Professor Oak is at. Where Professor Oak said he would be. Sorry, authorized personnel went beyond this point. It wasn't that way before. There's something wrong with the director. Professor Oak's probably up there. Oh well. Second. Okay, sorry. Uncheck something. I don't know where the daycare's at then. That's what I was checking to see. I think it's back out here on the route. That guy battles. That guy didn't battle. It's probably there. Daycare, yes. Let's reach Pokemon for you. Get right in here and we'll talk to him. I'm the daycare man, do you know about eggs? I was raising Pokemon with my wife, you see. We were shocked to find an egg. How incredible is that? So when we raise a Pokemon, no. Come again. I'll turn on the PC. Bill's PC. Deposit. Ah, no. Cancel. I'll put Bill's product in there for a second. And then I'll withdraw. You Halsey. No, I'm not putting anyone in there right now. Leave in the comments what I should put in there with Ditto. Do I actually walk out here? In the other Pokemon games, you can walk out here. That's cool. Upstairs. What floor are we on? Fifth, I think. Yeah, we'll start breaking up. If you've been printing, you can go out there, Zach. Nope, wrong person. This guy, I think. Some Pokemon involve only being trained via Game Link cable. I know four. Machoke, Kadabra, Haunter, and Ungraveler. I heard there are others, too. Iron as to your Pokemon defense. Nope. Maybe up one more floor. You can't rename a Pokemon you get in a trade. The name is a reflection of the original trainer's feelings for it. This guy then. I click Pokemon. Do you have Drowsy? Want to trade for Fluffchuck? Yes. Help me. I don't really really like Drowsy all that much. I can easily catch another one if it's so bad. There's like nothing connected right now. Drowsy was up to Mike. Mike sends Machop. Mike bids farewell to Machop. Dun 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 dun. Ah, Machop. Take good care of Machop. Yeah, need to do whatever with Drowsy. Yeah, I got myself Drowsy, thanks. Or you could have went out and caught that and kept Machop as well. Muscle, really? His name is Muscle? Muscle. What does Goldberry do? A suffer store item. Down. 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 Okay, Pokemon, do we want to go ahead and head to the next gym? Why not? Let's end this third episode with killing the gym leader. Rather, owning the gym leader. So the first episode was like 8 parts, 8 or 9 parts. I haven't even rendered them out yet when I'm making this. Recording this. Let's see, who do I want to use first? Let's see.